shoot off the top of a four-year-old girl's head, look back into her car seat, and see into her skull and see down her throat. Do you know that her father would say to you, "Please, sir, can I take her body home?" Oh, wait, you totally did know that that would happen. Because you're in shock. Too stupid, too unmotivated to do anything but still be the biggest and still do what other people tell you to do. You did it to still be a winner. Doors of people's houses, but you wanted to shoot it into somebody just to watch them blow up. Why should I care if you get killed?